Wall that they built to tear us apart will never be as strong as the walls of our heart. The walls